body.
Okay. So give you a quick look around. We started over here. See the dozer way off in the distance is cleaning up. So all that locust, that goes for fence posts if we can get enough. This is one day. Two loads already got taken out of here. Everything here was done in one day. Except for that little pile back there. That was here when we got here. Those are all veneer logs, double cuts, triple cuts. So we did all that yesterday and we hurried up and used that monstrosity there to push the loader across the road. We're gonna get some stone and then they'll have this loaded out hopefully by next week or beginning of next week. He's gonna pull those bridge mats. We're gonna put them over here so we can load semi trucks. So I've been cutting all morning. No, they didn't get a load. I've been cutting in the back corner. Nate's cutting in the other back corner. You can almost see the white truck back there behind the bucksaw, way out the end of the field. I pre-skid a bunch with the 648. That's like my old skidder. We're going to use this thing. TS620. It's a Timber Pro bogey skidder.
Shut the door. There's enough room in here for five people. This thing is designed for long drags. This is not something you really take into the woods, but since he's working on all these field edges, hey look, here goes farmer man. I like working in Ohio. Sucks this part of Ohio is so far from home. So, but what we're gonna do is, this is designed to pull stuff long distances. So when in big scoops. So let's we'll show you kind of how it works here. We have to arm the system. You didn't even see that. We armed the system. And then our throttle is this little button back here. Here. Let's give it a little bit of juice. This is really cool. Watch this, I feel like Darth Vader. Hit this button, it swivels your seat. Yeah, I'm just screwing around. But you got your brake, and you got your go. And the controls are really, really funky on this. So, work with me. Oh man, you're really dirty. Oil or something on it. I'm sorry. Hopefully it wasn't all blurry. Can you kind of see what's going on? I'm getting a phone call. Hold on. Hey. Hello.
How are you doing? Hey. Now? All right. Nice.
Okay. Sorry.
On the instrument panel, right?
That's half a load right there. All right, I'm supposed to find rabbit and turtle. Oh. I'm gonna put it in turtle. Thank you. want them to talk with him about that. We need radio.